Hi students, welcome to my channel. My name is P. Rajshekar, lecturer in civil engineering, asparagus farmer botanic, Sisila. So today's topic is 20-year road plan, targets and achievements. So first 20-year road plan. In 1943, the conference of chief engineering 20-year plan was established. So the targets are different and their achievements are different. So they have classified the five road network class categories: national highways, state highways, major district roads, other district roads, village roads. So they were implemented at the year in first 20-year plan itself only. So the targets are the length of national highways and state highways were less than the target, and target of various types of road length was achieved in 1961. Mainly the phase development took place in India during the first 20-year plan. So geometric design of road, bridge specification, highway organization. This is the recommendation in the first 20-year road plan. So first 20-year road plan was 1943 to 1963. The conference of chief engineer held at Nagpur in 1943 finalized the first 20-year road development plan for India called the Nagpur Road Plan. Road network was classified into five categories. Those are, you can know, national highways, state highways, major district roads, other district roads and village roads. The responsibility of construction maintenance of NH was assigned to central government. So the responsibility of construction maintenance was assigned to central government. The target road length was 5,32,700 kilometers at the end of 1961. So the target you can see here, road length is 5,32,700 kilometers. We have to come in the by 1961. Density of about 16 kilometers of road per 100 square kilometers area would be available in the country by the year 1963. So density of 16 kilometers of road length per 100 square kilometers area, 100 square kilometers area, 16 kilometers road length. By it should be available in the 1963. The formula were based on star and the grid pattern of road network. So the construction of roads which were based in between junctions and any turning places, star and the grid formula. An allowance of 15% is provided for agricultural industrial development during the next 20 years. So there is a 50% allowance was provided by the government for the agriculture industrial development for the upcoming 20 years. The length of railway track in the area was also considered in deciding the length of first category road. The length of railway track is directly subtracted from the estimated road length of metal roads. So this is also one of the concept here. Length of railway track, area was nothing. The railway track is directly subtracted from the estimated road. The first 20-year road plan, first attempt was highway planning and second for two formula were finalized for two categories of road plan. And second 20-year road plan is 1961 to 81. So in previous we have seen that is first 20 years and now this is the second 20-year road plan. It was initiated by the IRC. IRC means Indian Road Congress and was finalized in 1959 at the meeting of chief engineers. So by conducting the meeting of chief engineers, it was finalized in the 1959 year. This is also known as Bombay Road Plan. So in the previous unit topic, we have seen the Nagpur Road Plan and now it is known as Bombay Road Plan. The target road length was almost double that of Nagpur Road Plan, is 10,57,330 kilometers. So coming to here, this target road length is very accurately, we can see here density about 32 kilometers per 100 square kilometers and an outlay of 5,200 crores. So this is the 5,200 crores of, this is the cost of the project. Every town with population about 2,000 in plants and about 1,000 in semi hill area and above 500 in hilly area should be connected by metal road. So this is the target. You can see here clearly every town with population about 2,000. So that means about 2000 population in plant and about 1000 in semi area. So coming to 1000 population semi area, above 500 in hilly area they should be connected with the metal roads. So this is their target. And this is the 20-year road plan. This is was implemented in the 1981 to 2001. So you can see first 20-year plan, second 20-year plan, now this is the third 20-year plan. The future road development should be based on the revised classification of roads system, primary, secondary and tertiary. So these roads classification were divided into three categories, that is first one is primary, secondary and tertiary. So based on this, the highways and construction of roads will be divided. Develop the rural economy and small towns with all essential features. Population over 500 should be connected by all major roads. So this is a point here. Population over 500 will be connected with all weather roads. Density increases to 82 km per 100 square kilometers. The NH network should be expanded to form a square grid of 100 km sides so that no part of the country is more than 50 km away from the NH. So we can see here from 100 km sides the grid roads will be constructed, square grids. That is an example. And further, every 50 kilometers from the national highway will be connected. Expressway should be constructed along major traffic corridors. So we all know the expressways. Expressways are nothing but double line and single roads. So these are the highways majorly constructed. All towns and villages with population over 1500 should be connected by MDR. MDR means major district roads, and villages with the population 1000 to 1500 by ODR. ODR means other district roads. Roads should be built in less industrialized areas to attract the growth of industries. The existing roads should be improved by rectifying the defects in the road geometry, widening riding quality and strengthening the existing pavement to save vehicle operation cost and thus to conserve energy. So the target is another thing also. So rectifying the defects in road geometries and widening, road widening and future expansion of roads and riding the quality, checking the quality of the road and strengthening. Okay. So these are all the targets of the third 20-year road plan. So thank you. I hope you understand. So have a nice day.